I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to pin an item to the clipboard on your Android device. Step 1. Before you get started, copy the link you want to pin on your Android clipboard. Step 2. Now open any app where you can enter text on your Android device, and then tap inside of a field to display the on-screen keyboard. Step 3. Tap the clipboard icon in the row of options along the top of the keyboard if you see it. Alternatively, if you don't see the clipboard icon, tap the More icon and then tap the clipboard icon on that screen. A clipboard menu is shown. Step 4. Tap to toggle on the clipboard. In the Recent section, you'll have access to all links and text you've recently copied. Step 5. Find the text or link you want to pin in your Android clipboard, and then hold a finger against that item to bring up a menu. Step 6. Tap Pin in that menu. You'll now see a pinned section where any links that you pin will always be available. You can easily unpin any items you no longer want to pin in the clipboard by holding your finger against that item and then tapping Unpin. That item will be unpinned immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.